fashion-wise, what did you think of the night overall?
I thought it was pretty good. There were definitely some misses, but a lot of really good color, really good silhouettes. It was good. It was good.
Okay. All right. So I'm going to take the best dress, and then Jordan's going to jump in. He'll take the worst dress.
Now, how's that work? Why am I the worst dress?
Well, you know, move on. So, okay, the best dress. Let's start with Issa Rae here.
I mean,
going for the pants, it's kind of like a jumpsuit and a dress. It doesn't get any better.
Totally. It was like a modern-day silhouette, Cinderella silhouette. I loved it. This color was gorgeous on her. She can do no wrong on the red carpet these days.
Yeah, she's so trendy, and that's a good color that really contrasts her skin.
It's beautiful.
So it's
beautiful.
Like two thumbs up. Let's keep it on moving.
Perfect.
All right, we got Tandy Newton. She actually won her Emmy last night. This is awesome. So this was so dramatic and so beautiful. It's what a winner wears. That's what she got on stage
with. She is not tall, and this dress makes her look about 7 feet tall. She's gorgeous. The color is stunning. I absolutely love this shape and the drape on her. It's a beautiful dress.
I didn't know she wasn't that tall, but she's just so long and she's so thin, and she's had a kid too. Her kid's 18.
Good for her.
I know, she looks so good. Let's keep it on moving.
Okay.
With our best dressed, all right, and we've also got Regina King. She was also a winner last night with 7 seconds and looks gorgeous in this kind of yellow, little lime greenish, kind of highlighter color.
A little chartreuse. It's just a very simple silhouette, but stunning on her. Sometimes simple is like the best way to go.
What would you say is the best thing that people need to remember if they're going to go to like a fancy event and kind of step it up?
Be comfortable. Honestly, for these folks, you're going to be in it all night. So you want to find something that you not only feel good in, but you look good in. So these women all killed it last night for sure.
Okay. And favorite couple, Justin Timberlake and Jessica Biel. They were the cutest.
So good.
Jordan, what do you think?
I think they look fantastic. What a loving couple right there. Everybody loves JT and Jessica Biel.
Sure do.
Hope there wasn't a nip slip there right there. Okay. The hottest chick in the game wearing a chain right now is obviously Tiffany Haddish, right?
I mean, I love her. However, this dress, it just reminds me of that like parachute that like my 4-year-old plays with at soccer practice. I just wanted it to be better for her, but I love her, just not that dress.
Her style's been kind of questionable throughout, right?
I mean, she's definitely taking risks, we'll call it.
Oh, that's a nice way to say it.
Is that fair?
All right, Alexis Bledel here.
So honestly, she typically does so well on the red carpet. This was just not my favorite look for her. It just kind of blended in, not really doing a whole lot for her shape. I've seen better from her, so sorry.
I don't like the puffy shirt thing going on right there. A little Seinfeld reference. All right, Leslie Jones, another incredibly talented, very funny woman.
Amazing.
Are we gonna knock Leslie Jones here too?
I don't want to, but that suit, I love the shape. I love the shape and silhouette, just that color, just, I don't know what's happening in this picture
right
now.
Not a fan of this one, huh?
No, I'm sorry.
Now, what could save an outfit like this? Anything?
Yes, different color.
Throw it away
color.
And put on something else?
A different outfit.
No, the shape is good. I love a silhouette. I love a silhouette. It's just that color could have been better.
I got you. Well, style so nice, they named her thrice. Jeannine Benoit Adams, thank you so much for being here with this one. How about my style today?
I'm into it.
Red carpet, here I come, Jay. Thank you very much. Big thanks to Jeannine for being here. And if you need any help styling, you don't want to look like the worst dress here. You want to look like her. She's styling your very own red carpet look. So head over to her website at rpshops.com. Get involved.